patient suffering from heart failure often miss out on life due to frequent rehospitalization. Only a small fraction of them receive guideline-directed therapy doses, and 50% of them die within 5 years. The current treatment model is reactive. With over 26 million people affected worldwide and rising costs, it is time we think about this disease differently.
At Endotronix, we are changing how cardiologists treat heart failure patients at home, allowing them to get more patients on guideline-directed medical therapy so patients can live their life again. Our system seamlessly collects daily patient clinical data from the patient's home and securely transmits that to their clinicians for ongoing management. The clinician uses that information to proactively treat the patient and improve quality of life with guideline-based care. For patients who need it, the system seamlessly integrates pulmonary artery pressure data, which has been shown to reduce heart failure hospitalization rates by 37%, and when combined with guideline-directed medical therapy, reduce mortality rates. Our scalable system allows clinicians to proactively treat more patients and keep them out of the hospital.